area where then it will then go out for delivery. So essentially now you're talking about not only a retail store, but also a distribution center.